long time. I first met Dave probably in 1977. I'm playing for Massey. He's playing for Pamatoa. This guy kept running at me.
Yo!
I'm at the back of the line out, he's at the back of the line out, and he just kept smiling at me the whole damn rugby game. So the game's over. I'm going merry way. I come to America. We're going out to California. They said, oh, you're going to stay at Dave Sweet's place. I said, who the hell is Dave Sweet? He says, everybody knows Dave Sweet. I said, I don't know. I get to California, here's this bloody smile. Never forget Dave's smile. He grunted him, grunted like a mullet. Then I lost track of him for a while. And one day I get this call from out of Chicago. Hey, I'm going to come down and see you. That's Dave. I should know the stories. I could be here all night and I don't want to keep you here. I've seen much of them in the last few years, but you know, my mate forever. And, cheers for years. It's called Loyal.
Yeah.